When I was a medical student in Germany, I am from Germany originally, and the center where I was the first to perform islet transplantation in people with type 1 diabetes. And at that point, that was thought to be the cure of type 1 diabetes. And since type 1 diabetes affects especially children and adolescents, I was very much drawn to that idea of having a cure to this really debilitating disease. And I then decided to join an MD PhD program dealing with experimental islet transplantation, and further on, 20 years later, I'm an endocrinologist. Patient care is great, and it's the reason why I went into medicine, but research gives you a completely different perspective on patient care, and it's research where you actually learn how you can improve patient care, and also research puts you at the cutting edge of science, and that's where you can make the biggest impact that will then improve patient care.